Here we are, Coach Crendor, series tied 2-2 in the battleship battle of the century, the ship.
Yep.
Coach Crendor going with Williams Carslake, my arch nemesis. I've got my pony in the race for Philip Wade. How you feeling today, Coach? Are you ready? Are you ready to get this going?
I was born ready, honestly.
I mean,
came out of the womb ready to battle my ships.
Right, but it took you like 30 years to get out of the womb because you are a actual sloth.
Yeah, it probably did, honestly.
All right. We're not going to get mined by Coach Crendor this time. No way.
No way.
No way, shape, or
no
form.
No way.
We are done dealing with the mines. I'm ready.
I am ready as well.
All right. Good luck, Coach. We don't know how many games you're going. At least a 3, obviously. And Coach
at least
wins,
a 3.
Wins the toss.
Fire right away. Didn't work.
All right. Oh. Yeah, for those of you who've seen one of the millions, trillions, I say billions of videos that I put out here on YouTube. Have you actually put one out on your channel? One of the battleship videos?
I did, yes.
Okay. Well, for those of you who've seen all of them, you already know how the game is played. If you don't, then go watch Coach Crendor's point of view, because he probably doesn't explain it and just put it up there for the...
That is a no doubt, without a doubt, or except for my new YouTube series, 2-Minute Reviews, where I did a 2-Minute review on Loop Hero, which isn't actually a new series. It's a series I did like 8 years ago.
Does it actually take 2 minutes, or is it like 2 minutes and like a couple of seconds?
It's about 2 minutes and like 1 second, maybe.
Okay.
It's pretty on point.
I'm gonna throw out some fearless shots here, Coach.
All right.
Oh!
Bah!
We got one. We do not have one.
Ooh.
All right.
We
got first blood here going to me.
Still nothing.
Wait, did you mine last turn?
I don't know.
Yep. You did.
You think I know when I mine? I'll tell you right now, I got 2 mines out there.
A 3-banger.
That is 3-banger, you all got right. It.
Now goes 3-banger. Coach Crendor does have more energy now. Whoa!
Who got my energy? And I've got an airstrike.
Uh-oh.
And I'm going to airstrike right here. Oh! Oh!
Carslake!
Oh!
No!
Dingy bam!
Dang it! My dingy!
And how about... Bang! Bang!
Oh bang. My god! Someone stop him!
And if my calculations are correct, that means you gotta be... Here! Whoa!
Oh my god,
I've done
the
it.
Chungus!
I actually mathed.
Oh my god, Coach right. Crendor's got math on his side now. Math, god, and anime.
The world is over.
All right. He's getting way too cocky here. let's put Coach... Let's take him down a notch here. Actually, I don't like that shot. Hang on. No! I didn't mean... Oh my god. I didn't want to shoot. I was trying to reset my ultimate.
Classic.
Oh!
Uh-oh.
We'll hold off.
Let's see. Sometimes you just got to paint a pitcher. You got to paint a pitcher of water, literally.
Paint a pitcher of water.
That's not where I thought I'd be. But that's why we do a little razzle dazzle right here in mine.
Oh, my God. All right. If my calculations are correct, Coach Crendor cannot possibly be there, or here.
Well,
here. Oh my god.
Well,
look how many misses there are. Like, look at this. Oh my god.
It's like watching a Pittsburgh Pirates game.
Ugh.
What do we got in the UAV? 4. Woo.
All right, we gotta make something happen here, team. Whoa!
Oh!
Yeah. Zigzag or the... Well, it's gotta be the zigzag. It could be the Chungus. It's the Chungus.
Could it be the Chungus?
It has to be the Chungus.
Could it be the Chungus? Don't leave it!
Damn it!
Ho! Ho! Oh!
Oh! Alright, now if I was Coach Krendor, my Chungus would be right here! What?! You gotta be kidding me.
We're not kidding.
Oh, it's here. You fly, sly coach.
You donkey.
There.
He's gotta hit something one of these times.
Are you actually serious? Look how many shots I've taken on that side of the map!
It's not that. Can't be that. Can't go around it. Gotta go over it.
Here. Get it out of here. Get this freaking... What?! It's turned!
Mama mia. These mind games are off the charts. So if this one's going down... Oh, that means if this is that... Never mind.
Alright, get this freaking Chungus out of here. Just get it out of here. I don't care if I'm giving him energy. Alright.
All right.
We got the Honker. Next, we need the Zigzag. Zip-a-bap!
I think it's time for another airstrike. Oh!
God.
That's a three banger. Woo.
All right. Once again, here we go, looking for Coach's dinghies. Here we go, and wow! Yeah!
Oh my god!
We got contact!
Oh my god.
Get these daggum freaking ships out of here. This has got to be the zigzag.
Oh boy, this isn't good.
This has got to be the dinghy.
Yeah. Oh my god. All right, I got a strike now.
All right, we got him on the run. Got him on the run.
All right. Let's drop this. Okay. Wait, if that's going up, then that's got to be... Oh, that was the thing the whole time. Oh my god. All right, take that out.
You just figured it out now, huh?
I don't know why I thought it was four going down. And that means there's got to be a dinghy somewhere else.
Got to be a dinghy somewhere else, Coach. But where?
That is the question. First, I'm going to scan up here. We're going to learn where that is. It's not there. It's there. That's a tactical play.
Tactical play. You better not miss this. Game's over. If you can't find this dinghy.
Arr!
Let's go, Philip Wade Coach.
Yep.
Let's go. Game one goes in favor of the good guys.
Yeah, let's see. Where's the ship?
I surprised you didn't shoot up there, to be honest.
I actually almost did shoot up there, but I was going to shoot one to the left of it.
How did we both get same accuracy?
I don't know.
My accuracy have been way worse than that.
Oh, I guess because I did like carpet bombs, so just hit a bunch of shit.
I guess that's true. Yeah.
Yeah. All right. That's all right. Fine.
I'm now. Oh, I've gotten a silver emblem now.
All right. Good. Oh my God, Railgun with the 80 months using a Sinvicta emote. Thank you, Railgun. Passive, not what to passive, that's what to passive, that's what to passive, that's
6271, coach.
6271, blue 18, 644, hut, hut.
M1 goes in favor of Sir Phil. Well, oh, God.
I got to bust out what worked last time.
Getting Irelia.
All right. Gotta go with what worked last time.
Still shows you his Cars Lake, by the way.
Yeah, it's not good at doing things.
It's just not good.
No.
Hey, it's good, but it's not good.
Yeah. I like it. You know what? I like this.
Taking a page out of Coach Crendor's playbook here, Coach.
Nice.
Oh. All right. Well, you already know I lost this game. Wayo! Too predictable.
If I'm Sinvicta, I'm probably shooting in the corner.
Yep. That's what I do. Shoot in the corner all the time.
Oh, mine up.
God, first, I thought we talked about this. Wayo!
You're in it.
You got a mining problem, coach.
I do. To the corners.
You're not going to hit anything going to the corners. I'm just letting you know right now.
Right. Then how about...
All right. Well, then I will be going for the corners as well. And here. Oh! Oh!
Oh my God!
Oh.
Ay, ay, ay. How about here? The hole!
Aww.
How about here? No. Oh. Alright, I'll take it.
Alright. Here. Is this the honker or is this the zigzag?
That's the question.
It's the honker!
It is the honker.
We got the honker, coach.
Yeah,
let's go.
Yeah. All right. That's all good.
Honker
down.
It's
all good. It's all good.
Three-banger, not down. Oh, that's the zigzag, isn't it?
Who knows? All I know is my super arrows know.
No!
All right. You're all right. So if you got three across, it's gonna be me. It was not.
Oh my God. These freaking mines. All right. We gotta suss out Coach Crendor. We gotta hit him with the old spaghetti and meatball. Zip to bat.
Yep. Oh my
Woo!
God, what the shit?
Philip Wade on fire, coach.
This is madness.
Yeah, the three banger. I know him too well. I know him too well.
Oh my God.
Sink them all. Just sink them all. Whoa.
This is great.
Oh.
This is great.
Oh, we got him on the ropes. Coach is in a lot of trouble here.
Yeah. All right, let's go ahead and do this.
No!
All right, something.
The three banger.
I had three banger down, and then we still got the spaghetti squad right up here.
Dang it.
And then if the spaghetti squad's there, that means...
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
That means it's gotta be the big time, Honk. Okay.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh,
what the heck?
All right. Okay. Well,
we gotta end the game here, team.
We're on to him.
He's on to us. He's got blood in the water.
Let's go. Well, yeah,
that was one ship. What? Oh my god. Thought that was the dinghy.
He thought it was the dinghy, but one dinghy remains.
Damn it!
He's missed the dinghy. He's missed the dinghy.
I thought that was the dinghy and the zigzag. I didn't know it was turned up. Dang it.
Well, that's gotta be there. That's a dinghy. And then this has gotta be the... What? Wait. 1, 2, 3, break. If that's a 1, 2, 3, break, and that's a 1, 2, 3, then that's a 1, 2, 3, 4, and that's a 4, 5, 6. All right. I got it. Now, I will say, when you see how close you were,
oh my god.
51% accuracy. Big time. Big time.
Of course you have 51% accuracy if I stack my ships.
I know.
All right. Sneaky business didn't work against Coach. He's too coach for that.
I know my own strategies. That is something I would do.
That's definitely something you would do, Coach.
Yep.
To the Strait of Gibraltar 6209.
All right. You really again?
I gotta bring out the big guns now.
Oh, Torpedo
Johannes
McMahon.
Schmidt. Let's go, Johannes.
All right.
We can't let Coach take the series.
All right.
All right.
So I was strategizing.
All right, here we go. All
right, if I'm guessing, you get 1, 2, you go 1, 2 down, you go 3 over.
Are you kidding me with the first hit? Oh my god. We gotta stop him. Someone stop him.
Yes.
Wow! Oh
my god!
I bet this is the honker. Wow! It's the
wow!
Oh, it's a dinghy!
You gotta be kidding me!
All right, if I know Coach Krendor would say swag. Then he'd say cat, and then he'd say whale. No! Are you kidding? I hit the only line that he plays. Oh my
Whoa!
God! It hit. Are you kidding me?
Nice. The power of the mind. All right.
Mine's
This has got to be the big chunk.
Oh, the zigzag.
Oh, no, it's not. Zigzag. All right. Let's do a skein. Dang.
Whew. All right. I know Coach Krendor.
Hmm.
He wouldn't want me to shoot any torpedoes, particularly right down the middle.
Yeah.
Well, what? Dang it.
Well.
Whoa. Well, that wasn't the zigzag. It's got to be the chonker of misery. How long? He's got him. Oh, we found the chonker.
That you did.
Oh, it's a slugfest, Coach.
It is a slugfest. Let's drop some spaghetti.
You drop some spaghetti, Coach.
Yeah, it's all over the floor now.
Give me a scan. I haven't scanned in a while. Johannes has got the scan. Four!
Oh. Four spaghettis.
There's only five squares here. It is almost impossible for me to not hit one of the ships.
That's true.
This one's got to be... No, it's not guaranteed. Whoa! Are you kidding me?
Well, it was almost impossible. Well, I'm just gonna drop this here. Oh! A dinghy down!
Oh my god.
How about here? Oh ho! 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 What?
Oh!
I goofed it.
All right. We're making sure that this doesn't happen.
Yeah. Well, there it is.
Oh! Okay. There's literally three, so...
Yeah. I mean, you can't really miss it.
Oh, I did. This is the zig... Oh, wait. Is it turned up? Is it turned up or does, is it... Zigzag. It's
turned down for what?
Not turned. It can't be turned down.
Turned down for what?
Wait. Can it go that way? I'm gonna say no. Oh, okay.
Burp, better, burp, 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 turned down for what?
All right, we got Coach on the run. Let's take down. I'm just gonna take down the Chungus.
Yeah. And here we are.
Here we are. Gonna do a fuel shot.
This is fine.
Got enough for one scan. Let's remove the middle here. I just want to clear the giant middle so I can use. You put mines down.
No.
How many mines have you put down?
At least none.
What? You put down one?
at least one.
Okay. All right.
Nothing over there. Are you kidizzling me right now?
Kidizzling you, Coach? Mama mia.
Let's throw that in.
Now you mine there.
Boars on there!
Oh! Chonker.
That's a chonker. How about a dinghy?
Oh! Oh my god.
Oh, that was a three. Oh no. Jeez.
Oh jeez.
Oh jeez.
All right, we're putting an end to this. I'm going to finally get the shot that I was trying to get. Whoa! All
right.
What?
Good mind.
This one's a guaranteed hit. 100%. Right. It cannot possibly be anywhere. Unless this is a mine. Oh!
All right, he's got it.
The 50-50, coach.
It's the old 50-50.
You wouldn't put your dinghy next to your other dinghy, or would you? We already hit the mine. It's 50-50.
Hey, missed it.
Dang it.
Let's go. All right. Time to shine. Time to shine. Now, step one, we do a big time Baker scan. We got one, which means it's there. All right. I got one shot to find that dinghy. If I'm Sinvicta, I think it's either here or here.
Where's it gonna go? You gotta be kidding me!
All right. Did he line it up? Did he go to the side? Did he go up top? What?
Oh my god!
Let's go! Big time plays. The accuracy was low, but when it counted, it was at an all-time high. It's all about big time plays.
We're not ending.
Swing. Yeah, I'll go for best of five.
We're not ending on that one.
Yeah, no, you gotta go best of five. Here we go. Keep going.
I somehow miss an 80% shot, and you somehow hit a 20% shot.
Yeah, I don't even know how I found that either, to be honest. Let's see.
Coach Crandor goes up 2-1.
And this is when I go bam. This is when...
All right. First shot out of the gate's got to be a doozy. Whale!
Fun fact, I almost mined that square.
Not surprise me. then you mine anyway. Spaghetti. Yeah. Oh.
Right.
We cannot let up.
Can't let up. Can't let up, can't let down. The only thing you can let up is the sound of music. And mines.
If that one's there, that one's there. You know what? We're going to go for a torpedo.
Uh-oh.
We're going to cut this one off and go, hey-o! What? Stop hitting the ships! Come on!
Big time torpedo.
See with that? Well, this one can't be the zigzag. This one has to be the Chungus. It's the only one that can be.
Uh-huh.
All right, we got the Chungus. We found the Chungus.
Got the Chungus.
All right, Chungus down. It's the biggest target, easiest one to get. Coach now has a ton of energy. Now.
Got that energy.
This one up here. Say, whoa!
Nope.
That's the worst thing about Johannes' ultimate is that if it hits right out the gate, it gives you no information.
Yeah.
Oh!
Dinghy down!
You sunk my dinghy.
A dinghy has been sunk. Near it?
Well, it has to go down. And then it could be the three banger. Not the three, it's the zigzag.
You did get the zigzag, right. And you've zigged it.
It zigged its last zag. Now, if I was Coach Krendor, and I was in a fighting mood,
yep,
I would be looking to put my dinghy probably not against the wall. It's best here. What are you kidding me with these mines? Oh my god!
The mines never lie. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and just
how
do
do
a big
time. How do I end up hitting
drop
all your mines all the time?
Oh, I don't know. It's actually impressive at this point. Oh, this has to be the big time. Oh. Never mind.
Let's cut the bottom of the half out of here.
Yep.
Oh!
Oh yeah.
Wait, are you kidding me? I clicked on your mine one away from one of your ships.
Mm-hmm.
this tell me everything I need to know. Going down or is it going? It's going down.
It's going down. And we yelling timber.
Wait, that was your dinghy.
That was a dinghy. That was a dinghy.
Yeah, one more. You wouldn't put your dinghies next to each other.
Never.
Means it's gonna be here and here. But hang on, I gotta think about the math here. If it was flipped, it's gotta go up. It's the only way it can go up. Okay.
What? I just got trying to reconnect. Did you get it?
No, I'm still on.
Oh.
Gonna shoot. I hit another one of your mines!
it kicked me out of the game. That's neat.
I ended my turn. See if you can reconnect.
Alright, hold
what?
On.
You just sunk my battleship!
What?
You just shot...
Did the mine sink?
How are you fine? The AI is fighting for you. It just hit one of my ships. Are you kidding me?
That AI should take over for me. I'm not even dropping any frames. Like, nothing's wrong. It just did that.
Here. I found your dinghy.
Nice.
Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I didn't see that there's a one there. Unless it's, well, it could be a mine, I guess. Oh my god. The AI is lighting up the chungus.
Classic AI, dude.
It just sunk the chungus.
Go, Krendor AI. Well, let's go.
She missed.
Let's go, Krendor AI. Let's go, Krendor AI. What's happening?
I sunk your dinghy.
Ah, okay.
You look very upset about it. So does that one count or not?
Yeah, I'll let Krendor AI count.
She did sink my battleship, but then I immediately scanned and found a two, but then I shot the wrong spot.
I mean, honestly, she probably did better than I would have done.
All right. So it was 2-2.
Yeah.
We're going classic. We're going straight to Gibraltar classic.
All right.
3-0-1-2 for the final match.
This is it.
I'm going Sir Philip Wade.
It's not joining.
All right.
Feel like something's broken.
You should probably restart your game, coach.
I will indeed restart the game.
All right. But when you're in, it's going to be
one pretzel.
1305.
Oh. One pretzel. Still failing to join.
All right. You make the lobby and I'll join you.
All right. Create commanders. Gibraltar. All right. Lobby code is. It doesn't exist.
All right.
All right. Oh wait, 8200, it just popped up.
Invalid code, coach.
Alright.
Maybe it's the map. 4659.
Alright.
Oh
no, we're
alright,
neat.
Here we go.
I'm going back to old reliable Astra.
No.
Let's go.
All right. Good luck, coach. The rubber match of the century is happening right now. I'm yelling timber.
All right. I'm feeling this one.
All right. Here we go. And coach goes again.
Coin toss one. Bam.
Oh my god.
Bam. Mine up. Let's go.
Whoa.
Bam. Wow.
Oh.
Mine up.
Come on. These freaking mines, I swear, you're going to drive me insane. All right. We got to take some feeler shots again, coach.
All right.
Oh! Got a hit.
That's a hit. That's a swing town spaghetti. Do a little mine action. Then let's go here.
Mining before it's even his turn.
Oh, there it is.
Oh my god. One ship down already, coach.
Yep.
All right, we got one here. We'll say here.
Nope.
We gotta get a scan. Get a scan. I'm tired of Coach seeing the map and I can't see the map.
Oh
go good. It's one of your three minds possibly.
I mean, honestly, if you're not doing mines, then you're not thinking. Bam! Oh. All right, I think I'm done mining here.
Uh-huh. Go with a whale!
Ooh!
Okay, all right. Well, it's gonna be here. It's gonna be here.
Bop, bop. That, that.
Skip it a map.
Oh, okay.
All right, so this is clear. That's clear. That's clear. I mean, it's got to be right here.
Oh,
wait. Oh, you don't have. Wait, that's not your Chungus.
Nope.
It's a T-spin.
Ah!
T-spin down. Okay. All right. Got a little bit back there. Let's go. Give me a big old scan right here. Does it cut the corner off?
No!
Three! Well, again. Swag!
I gotta do this at this point.
Oh my geez. I knew you weren't done mining. I freaking knew it.
I gotta do it now.
You don't have to.
Too good to pass up.
Yeah. We added one here. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 4. Well, this is either a mine or a ship. Oh!
Oh.
Okay, all right. Then we go, whale! I want to, I need my feeler shots.
Let's go! Whoa! Nope.
All right. We'll go here.
All right.
Go. We still don't know what this one is down here. Here, then we go a little bit right here, right? Don't dang old. Here. I bet you put it right next to that shot. No!
Whoa!
Wait, what's happening?
I don't know. What is happening?
Oh my! God! Dang it!
The mine strikes again.
The mines are completely random except for Krendor.
You gotta love it.
Yes, yeah, so this one's not going there, which means it's gotta be here. Yeah. Oh, it's a three banger.
No.
What? Gotta be the Chungus. Does the Chungus turn this way?
Does the Chungus turn is the question.
Does the Honker turn this way?
Does the Honker turn is the question.
I say no, it doesn't. Okay, it does not. Okay.
Nope.
All right. We know where the other ship is. We just gotta find the other ship.
Gotta find the other ship.
That's zero. It's still two over here. These have got to be mines over here. They've got to be.
No.
Wow.
Oh.
Okay.
Give me spigot. That's not bad. How about there? It's there. There we go. Oh, that's going that way. How about there? That's not going that way. There we go.
All right. Okay. Either gonna be in the corner or it's gonna be here. I think Coach Krendor knows I like to shoot the corners, which means he's gonna put it right here.
Ah!
Oh, okay. Now, if I'm Coach Krendor,
yeah.
How many mines did I put over there?
How many mines does a mine chunk chunk if a mine chunk could mine?
Does this help me at all?
Oh!
Three!
Uh-oh.
It's a... How could it be three? One, two, three. It's only the three banger. But which one's the mine?
The ghost. That's the question.
One, two, three. It would make sense to be either on the left or the right side. It's not going horizontal. We know that.
Da-da-dun-dun-dun. He's doing it.
Okay. This one will explain everything.
All right.
Okay. We know where it is.
All right. All right. He's on to it. That's not good. Not good.
We know where it is.
Give me a scan. All right. Zero. Means we got the dinghy.
Oh.
Oh, no. It's a three.
Three banger.
Three banger down. Okay. And then if this is not that, that means I gotta find the dinghies. I gotta find the dinghies or I lose. How about here? Damn. Well.
We got him. Hook, line, and sinker. Coach, we're not even gonna mess with this one. We're gonna go whale.
Alright.
Wait. What? Whale. Oh.
Oh.
One, one's gotta be here. No! The freaking mine, are you kidding me? Oh my Whoa! God, I hit it! Are you serious?
Let's go mines. All right. So now, we scan here.
Oh my God.
We've got one, so it's gotta be here. There's one down.
Man.
Oh God, how's this one turn? I'm gonna wait. So do I gotta? If I'm looking from this way, that means it's gotta go this way, right? Oh,
damn!
Well, hold on. Let me guesstimate where I'd shoot for your dinghy. I would shoot right here. Everybody, looking at Hall.
Can't see your screen, Coach.
Well, it's lined up there. I'll tell you if I hit it or not.
I should have known that was a... Well, no. That's the only other place that mine could have been that would have tripped up both of the radar scans.
Yeah.
Well, we take the series. Let's see if Coach was pointing at the right direction.
Let's see. I was not. I was shooting E2. It's the top
E2.
Left.
I don't even get to see my map. I don't even remember.
It was the upper left.
Ugh.
Damn. Well. It was an intense round of battleship. Even Krendor AI got involved, but couldn't take it.
That's all good. But the series isn't over because Coach and I will be playing more battleship here.
Yep.
Make sure you go watch Coach Krendor. Give him your Twitch Prime sub. Give him the zip zap, zippity baps. Mama's spaghetti, meatballs.
Check out the Loop Hero 2 minute review. Subscribe on that.
On
Very
Loop
good.
Hero, make sure you manipulate that YouTube algorithm for Coach Krendor.
Yes.
And also go listen to our football podcast, which is in its off season, but Three Guys and a Bear talk about
free agency.
Football.
Coming up soon.
Coming up soon, yeah. Go check it
out. I think next week, actually. So maybe late next week we do one.
All right. Sounds good. Thank you, Coach. GG's. And we will see you all for more Battleship here in the future.
Yeah.